what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Underdeveloped here, and today we have another episode of My Hero Academia Season 3. Season 4, Episode 65, Overhaul. The second episode of Season 4.
You think so? Strange coming from you, the League of Villains.
What gives? Is this guy famous or something?
Nightmaster showed me a picture of him. He's what you'd call Yakuza.
Okay.
The young head of the Shueisha Saikai. To what do we owe the pleasure?
He's the number two of the whole gang? Ooh, I've never met anyone like him before. He smells so dangerous. How exciting!
What's the deal? We're all criminals
here. They were the lowest form of criminal, barely scraping by to make a living. Frankly, they're obsolete, an endangered species.
Endangered species, huh? I guess that's true.
Yeah, what's a Yakuza thug from the slums doing here? Let me guess, you're excited about All Might's retirement, too?
It's good that he's gone, sure. But I'm more interested in All For One's absence. The Dark Emperor who ruled over the shadows. The old-timers always feared him, even after rumors of his death. Honestly, though, most people my age thought he was an urban legend. You can imagine the shock when he showed up in the flesh.
United States of
But in the end, the big bad was thrown into Tartarus, and the symbol of peace retired.
I'm here because I don't want to be bound by anything! We're free to decide for ourselves exactly where we belong!
Oh!
That's that.
Oh, he's fucking dead!
Thanks, his neck!
Think?
Just remember, you made the first move. Ugh, I'm filthy now. That's why I hate the aftermath. Compress! Wait!
No! I have to seal this guy away! Why isn't my quirk working? Don't touch me! Shield!
Not come here alone. Holy shit.
With this. Saved us all some time.
That was a close one, Overhaul.
You're late.
And I missed a shot. But at least we know they work.
Where'd they come from? We weren't followed, I swear!
One of them probably has a tracking quirk. Hard to be objective in this situation. Besides, killing each other isn't productive. A death on both sides. Let's take a breather. We'll cool our heads and try again later. I owe your side an arm.
Bastard! I'll eviscerate you!
Tomura, let me cut him. Real quick.
No.
It's my responsibility!
No.
Smart decision, facepalm guy.
I don't want to rush you, but the sooner we talk, the better. Think things over carefully. Consider how your organization should be run.
With a good track record of work studies.
You know that All Might can introduce you to a bunch of new people, right? First one who comes to mind is his former sidekick.
Wait, you want me to introduce you to Sir Night Eye for the work study program?
Yes, since he's one of the few heroes that have worked directly under you, it's a perfect fit!
Hey, don't say that part too loud, dude. They sure the teachers so, know, but imagine if someone else heard.
Who could have put that idea into your head? No, of course. You wanted to be proactive, so you called Gran Torino, didn't you?
Yes, sir!
Well, I refuse. I'm not saying that to punish you, though. I have three reasons.
I can't do this anymore. I want to be strong so I won't worry people. I want to always win and save everybody. I want to become the greatest. Got it? Sometimes it's easier to organize your thoughts out loud. I've been through some intense times,
The more I experience, the more I see how hard it is to be the kind of hero I want to be. That's why I have to become stronger.
Wow, that was a lot. There's no reason for me to say no, though, so yeah.
You mean it? Oh, wow, thank you so, so much!
Sure, I always figured Sir would take a liking to you anyway.
I sure hope he does!
Don't get too psyched. I don't know if Sir will agree to take you on.
Of course, but...
I have no doubt that someone worthy of your power walks the halls of our fine school.
Mirio Togeta, huh? And who is that?
Well, his grades aren't anything special, but he certainly has a lively presence. There's near constant laughter in the halls whenever he's around. And even if he fails a test, his smile never disappears. Doesn't it sound like he aligns with your philosophies?
This kid. If I hadn't met young Midoriya when I did.
Yeah.
Before long, it was the weekend.
A whole day off, huh?
Yeah, after all the exams and special training, we can finally take it easy for him.
Morning!
Okay, what's up with him?
Oh, hey, looky there. They've got provisional license training on weekends.
You should be thankful to the teachers. You got caught fighting with Midoriya, but they're still going to let you retake the exam.
Oh, will you shut it?
We've got to catch up to our classmates soon.
I told you to shut your damn face! And walk behind me, idiot!
We're having a study session with Yayurozu later. You guys want to come along?
Sorry, man. We're busy today.
I'll be studying some websites.
Teach their own, I guess. Have fun.
An hour by train from UA.
Well, this is it, Sir Night Eye's agency. Easy, man. Take a breath. Try to loosen up. But not too loose, you know? Because Sir's actually a pretty strict guy.
I'm fully aware. He's a hero famous for being demanding on others as well as himself. His gaze is so harsh that it makes me shiver every time I see him on TV. He looks so severe.
That's absolutely true. But there's a totally different side of him that the press never gets to see. If you want to be acknowledged by him, here's a tip. You need to do one important thing at this meeting. You gotta make him laugh. Then he'll totally approve of you.
That's your advice, really?
Hold on. What does that mean?
Exactly what it sounds like. He seems stern, but he really values humor for some reason. It's like irony or something, I think. The most I can do is introduce you to him. Sir's the one who will decide if he can use you. I wish I could help more, but that's all I got. From here on, you'll have to figure out how to make Sir acknowledge you yourself.
I've been meaning to ask, why is it you seem to know so much about me even though we basically just met?
What are you talking about? I don't know you at all. But I do know that you've got a crazy ambitious goal and you're fighting to turn it into a reality. And wanting to help out someone who's in trouble is basically heroing 101, am I right? Here we are. He's just beyond this door. If you want to get stronger, then walk on through.
Got it!
Let's do it.
Let's see. The meeting site was already deserted by the time we got there, but we did find evidence that blood had been wiped off the floor. Due to the massive amount of damage to the building itself, it's safe to presume that some sort of fight went down there. It's most likely the League of Villains, but we're not
That's
positive
enough. You know there's no future for a society without both humor and energy.
Huh? Sir, the report is really long, so I was just trying not to mess up. Wait! No! Oh, please don't!
What's he doing?
Heyo! I brought that first year dude I mentioned yesterday.
Sir Night Eye's agency. Let's see what kind of place this is.
What?
What kind of place is this?
See, this is how loud and energetic you can be.
What?
Mario, what's going on?
Okay, this dude's a weirdo.
Bubble girl. Guess she didn't make him laugh. Oh, sucks.
So this is Sir Night Eye, All Might's former sidekick. Oh, crap. His stare's just as intense in person.
If you want to be acknowledged by him, here's a tip.
I have to become stronger. Others helped me to get where I am today. But from this moment on, I need to open the doors myself. He wants to laugh.
I can do that. In order to become the number one hero.
I'm Izuku Midoriya.
This scene is so bizarre. So much
that I practiced my impression of him in the mirror for years. I'm not especially good at making people laugh. So if this doesn't work, I'm done for.
What is this, boy? Are you ridiculing All Might?
No. He's not funny.
Shit. Alright. Yeah, that's wow. What a way to end off the episode.
Yeah. I'm liking the season so far.
Yeah. This show has been a pretty crazy trip. This episode especially, like, we started off so dark and just went so zany, like, really fast.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anyways, that's been this episode. We'll catch you with season 4, episode 3 next time. Like, subscribe, catch you guys. Y'all.
Later.